Hey guys, it's Mariah, and look, I got the face cam on. I'm so excited. Here we go. We're gonna play Riddle School 3 today. So let's get started. Riddle High School. Sorry, I had an itch in my face. Riddle School 3. Ooh, that was really loud in my ear. Okay, well, there's me. So, Smiley, Fred, Seth, who's always cold, okay. That's Smiley. For some dumb, insane, unfathomable reason, she enjoys her classes. I've also noticed that she doesn't blink. Oh, where's my mouse? Oh no. Okay, there we go. Fred. That's my friend Fred. He lent me his whistle. To escape school a while back. It's too bad he lost his whistle recently, or I'd be out of here in a matter of seconds. That's Zach. I don't know why, but he's always cold. He ran into the cafeteria while it was burning a few days ago, and all of the flames were frozen solid. For what little I paid attention during my science classes, that shouldn't be possible. Mr. Soggy. That's Mr. Soggy. He is generally lazy. He's a generally lazy teacher who can be very strict if he wants to be. Mr. Soggy doesn't let anyone out of the classroom or out of his sight. Okay. No. That moo is the best thing about this classroom besides the door to leave. Smiling globe. Smiling globe thing on the wall is not enough to make me happy. World map. You are here, not there. I don't even know how to comment on that. Oh, my mouse. Sorry, guys. Study for the test on Saturday. Who can tell me what is wrong with this sentence? The Saturday part? Whoa. I'll just spin. Air vent. There's a rubber band back in the air vent. I would get it, but my fingers couldn't. Peeling wallpaper. Someone must have mistaken the wall for a banana. Okay, then what am I supposed to do? Okay, hold on guys, this mouse is making me really angry, so we're just gonna plug it and shut it off and toss it over there and use the trackpad, okay. Now where's... Okay, there we go. What else can I click on? Ooh. Sorry. Okay, well, you know, it's been like 2 minutes and I'm still in this stupid room. There's nothing else I can click on. get out of this room. Okay, guys, I figured it out, I think. I think I can... Ooh, where'd my mouse go? Mouse. There's the place for my mouse. I think I can click on this. Yep, there we go. And I think I can combine that. Yes, okay, awesome, awesome. And then I think I can stick this in the vent. Yes, okay. Ew, that's so gross looking. So now I can get out of the room, yay! Mouse, do the mouse thing. Sorry, it went off the screen again. Okay, yay, in the hallway. Okay, that wasn't very... Actually, it was kind of blurry. Oh, the puns. Ooh, cutscene. That's funny. Ooh, okay. Zonic is awesome. Okay. What can I do in here? Mr. Reed. How are you, Mr. Reed? I'm feeling kind of depressed. I'm a librarian and I can't even read. Well, I can read, but only big print books. You see, my eyesight is like a stuffed monkey doll. It's fuzzy. Aww. Can I steal Mr. Soggy's glasses? Yeah. I'm gonna give them to Mr. Reed so Mr. Reed can read. Sweet. Here's a free bookmark. I help you see and I get a free bookmark. Just a locker. Surprise, surprise, it's locked. What about? Now, I'm gonna be so sassy. All these lockers are locked. That was funny. Oh, boxes. Scissors, rulers, pencils, pens, and markers. That's misleading. Besides air, there's nothing inside those boxes. Textbooks without any pages. Tissues. Tissues are the way to go if you need to sneeze all of your snot into something. Trash can. What kind of supply closet is this? There isn't even anything in the trash can. Papers. Papers would be nice if there was a single pencil in this entire building. Okay. Teacher's lounge. Can I go in there? Ooh, sorry, I didn't click on it. Where do you come from? The hallway. Shoot. Chub meat pudding. never remember. I have it written down. It's in Miss Oddverb's room. Tell her to get out. Okay. The door's locked and the lights are out. Miss Oddverb must be somewhere else. Ooh, maybe she's the one in the teacher's lounge. Hold on. Go back to the teacher's lounge because I think that's you're the teacher I need. What about Richie? He's stuck in his locker. He's stuck again. You should probably leave too. This one has a lot more cutscenes than the other one. That's pretty neat. Okay. This way. Yay, I got it. Jeez. Mr. Cow. I hate monkeys. She hates monkeys. Okay. Totally can't tell she hates monkeys. Wait, was it her that said she hated monkeys or me saying that we hated, I hated monkeys? Got put in? Maybe. Hey. Pudding costs $1. Greg. Greg's the one I was thinking. Where do I get 75 more cents? Thank you. Stop being so slow. Are in here? Is there any money in here? How to read. Read this. That's funny. Poem book. Penny poem. Find 5 pennies. Find them all. Every penny in the hall. Don't beat this game 2 times straight, or else you'll meet a certain fate. Key. Deep in the jungle, you will find a key guarded by creatures watched from trees. Keys. Monkey. Ooh. Okay, so there's 5 pennies in the hall. I gathered that. Oh, there's one. I like this one. Ooh, I didn't click on it. This one's really puzzly. Ooh, falling. Ooh, sorry. There's another penny. Flask thing. Ooh. Sorry, dudes. My bad. Okay, I have 30 cents. I need a dollar. On a plant. Oh. Now we have 40 cents. Just need 60. Wow, I shouldn't have taken that long to do that math. 60 more cents. I swear, you guys, I'm an adult. I know how to math. I knew that one somewhere. Yay! I got a button. I can give the button to that guy. Thank you. be. Just be. Oh, sorry, I have the hiccups. $0.65, just need 35. Yeah, 35 more cents to be or not to be. Thank you guys for sitting here and watching me get frustrated more and more each second. Okay, let's go. There we go. Sorry, I know I'm sure. Okay, now let's go to the janitor's closet and see if he has stuff that I can steal. This kid's kind of a big kleptomaniac. Ooh, a quarter. 10 more cents. I just need 10 more cents. There's a bucket on the floor. Mumpity mump. Oh, I don't even think I went to my own locker yet. Clean yellow one. There we go. Nickel. Yay! I forgot that I even had to go to my locker. I'm such a moron. Now I can get this guy is pudding. You. Pudding. Oh my gosh. That is a big thing of pudding. Probably because she knows it's for her stupid son. Get out of my way. Come on. Pudding. That's the most disturbing thing I've ever seen. Oh. Mr. Potato, I'm in trouble. Cool. Because I'm awesome. That was the answer. Because I'm awesome. Ooh. Generic platformer. Bum, bum, bum. I like this music. And this cutscene. Key acquired. That was easy. Why do none of these adults ever pay attention? Like, what the heck? Okay. And there we go. Did it. I beat Riddle School 3. Riddle High School. Ooh, I wish my school was on a beach like that. That'd be pretty cool. The closest beach for me is like 2 hours away. Ooh, it's a Volkswagen. That's neato. I like that color too. Key. Labeled key. The end. Stay tuned after the credits to see your time. Okay. But it's like forever in a year. I don't want to see my time. Well, guys, that was Riddle School 3. I'm looking forward to playing the next one, probably in a couple days. Thank you guys for watching. Hit that like button down below if you want. Subscribe to my channel because you guys are awesome. Thank you.